Hello and welcome to Red Stabler channel. In this tutorial, we'll talk about Push.js, a JavaScript library that lets your website push a notification to desktop very easily, and also support all browsers including the old IE9. Let's check it out. If you are using npm, just type npm install push.js, but for this tutorial, we'll do it manually. Just download the latest release from GitHub and copy over push.js and serviceworker.js in bin folder to your web directory, and then include it to your web page using script tag. To create a notification, just use a static method push.create and pass the title text that you want, and that's it. On the first time, user will be asked for permission to allow push.js to send a notification. If you want, you can manually check the permission using push.permission.has. Now you can customize the notification further by specifying options when creating it. Let's copy over the sample code from Quick Start page. You can add more detailed text to your notification in body, and also add image icon as well. You can specify how long in milliseconds the notification should stay before it disappears with timeout. You can also define an on-click event handler when the user clicks the notification. In this case, it will focus the browser's window and close the current notification. There are more options available for you to try out. Just check out the document on the official site. Now let's test our new code. The notification style will depend on the browsers, so it's not something we can change. You can also clear all notifications at once using push.clear. So that's all for this tutorial. Hope you guys enjoy, and let me know if you have any questions. Please subscribe if you want to stay updated with us. Thanks for watching. Bye.